whole cosmos is vibrating. Ganga, Yamuna, Kashi, Narmada, Himalayas, Kailasa, Tiruvannamalai, the whole universe is vibrating with this sound. Shiva, 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 Shiva. Vayudeva, who is responsible for your breathing. Varunadeva, who is responsible for the water component in you. Agnideva, who is digesting your food. All are vibrating with the accelerated expansion of the cosmos with this sound. Shiva, 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 Shiva. Whether eating or cleaning, whether you are eating or cleaning your bowels, or watching TV or attending the satsang, whether real life or real life, digital life or enlightened life, existential life or e-life, anything. Shiva, Shiva, even while you take the business decisions, while you are in your office, sit in the office chair. Shiva, Shiva, Paramashiva will be your CEO. He will take decisions for you. He will be supporting you. He is such extreme, absolutely life positive and delicious, I tell you. I tell you, he is delicious. Delicious to be tasted in the tongue. I am just seeing Los Angeles, Paramashiva, Abhishekam going on. I think Peter Bloomfield is doing. I only did the Pratishtha and I don't know how many years I am seeing. Even now, he is new to me. Wow. And I am seeing that. I can see very clearly, he is absolutely delicious. I tell you, Shiva is delicious. Most sweetest, beautiful addiction. Addiction which will liberate you from all addictions of the universe. Shiva, Shiva, Shiva. Shiva, Shiva, Shiva. Listen, whole universe is vibrating now with this accelerated expansion. See, the universe's normal existence is Om and expanding. Now, that expansion is accelerated. That the vibration of that acceleration is Shiva, 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 Shiva. Shiva, Shiva, Shiva. Understand? Now what I am talking is beyond your senses. The universe is vibrating as Shiva. It's beyond your perception. I know. It's a little difficult logically. May not be convincing for you to grasp. In this space, my integrity matters. So standing in front of Kalabhairava, bowing down to Mahaganapati, respecting, revering Sharada Parameshwari, Mahasaraswati, living in my tongue, bowing down to Paramashiva, who is manifesting through this body being consciousness. Once again, I commit with you all. I sincerely love you all. I'll reveal the truth as it is with my integrity absolutely to Paramashiva and to you. The vibration of Paramashiva, existence of Paramashiva, I will just map it into your language, your frequency. Pure integrity, honesty, truthfulness, without any strategy, just vision of Paramashiva. With that, I am telling you all, now the whole cosmos is accelerated expansion is happening with this vibration, Shiva, 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 gets the stimulus check of superconscious explosion, state of Paramashiva, space of Paramashiva, powers of Paramashiva, being of Paramashiva, super consciousness of Paramashiva, Kailasa of Paramashiva, in large quantity. You can manifest that stimulus check in your life as a health, wealth, relationships, happiness, enlightenment, powers, and all. I am telling you the truth as it is. I have no strategy. I only have vision of Paramashiva. Now you strategize how you can use this sacred truth in your life. When you are manifesting, you can vibrate yourself as Shiva, 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 Shiva. When you do power manifestation, or while you are regular breathing, Shiva, Shiva, Shiva.